as being vertically challenged. In photos, usually I just look like a shadow because I'm so short. Hey guys, it's your girl Allie. Welcome back to my channel. It's my birthday on February 28th. It's my birthday. When's your birthday? Comment down below. Today I have 8 style hacks for all of you short girls out there. I cannot stress enough how many of you guys have commented telling me to do more short girl hacks. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe because I love giving back to my subscribers. This month I'm having another giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a Polaroid camera, so all you have to do is be subscribed to my channel and follow me on Instagram. As always, all of the outfits in this video are shoppable. Open up that description box for all of the outfit links. Let's get started! For all of you shorties out there, if you want to look taller, what I like to do is to match my bottoms with a top so I have a monochromatic outfit. For example, I wore this white top with some white culotte pants. This way I elongated my body and I look like I'm wearing a one piece so that the lines aren't broken up. And slip dresses can look quite youthful sometimes, and I don't want to be mistaken to be a teenager. Add an accessory that makes you look a little bit more older. For example, having a luxe high heel or a nice purse can really balance out the look, and that way you won't look like you're just 15 years old and going to the mall. I like wearing bottoms that are lighter than my skin tone. I find that this elongates my legs, makes them look miles long, because when I wear something darker, I feel that it draws attention to that area. Wear bottoms that are shorter. Find a hemline that is a bit shorter, like a pair of shorts or a skirt that's high-waisted. I find that this balances out my proportions a lot better and it makes my legs look longer. Hat that matches your hair color because it can add some extra height to the top of your head. The night is still young. All we need is now. If you're shorty like me, blouses like this can definitely overwhelm your body type. I would highly suggest not buttoning it all the way up. I leave 2 buttons undone, and then I like to tuck it in. And then with these sleeves here, they are just a little bit too long for me. Definitely roll them up. What's great about this shirt is it has an extra piece of fabric, so you could pull it up and button it to the top. How much every single inch matters when you're short. They're just so sleek and timeless and classic. It adds a nice pop of color to an outfit. Plus, it gives me an extra like 2 inches. This is my casual Friday office lady look. any specific trends or items that you avoid wearing just because you're short? Comment down below. Yay, so you've made it to the end of this video. Comment down below and let me know which outfit idea was your favorite. Be sure to join this month's giveaway by subscribing to my channel and following me on Instagram. I love giving back to my subscribers. So thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you next time. Bye. The very first tip is... 'Bella wanted to wish you guys a happy Valentine's Day. Do you want to see? I even have makeup in here. It's amazing. Oh, that's so cool. I wish I had a news cabbie hat. Where can I get one?